the alien Jarl brought. A possible asset, he says. We've allowed you into our base at his request. I am Anjik Do Xeel. Remember the name, because if you betray us, I will kill you myself.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. So here we are back in what looks like the requisitions area. We just found out that they're having supply problems. We're going to probably talk to this guy here for that, but let's first see what these guys have to say.
Keep moving.
Okay, and you?
If you need patching up, you'll have to wait. A patrol just came through, and I need to see to them.
You seem short-handed.
Is it just you here?
Volunteer medics are hard to come by, especially ones who can handle Voeld.
It's actually warm in here. Those heaters work pretty well.
We don't use them for heat. They generate artificial sun, so we don't go dark.
What do you mean, go dark?
Right, I suppose you wouldn't know about that. Our bodies generate energy from sunlight.
Oh.
If we don't get enough, our immune systems weaken and our bioenergy slows. We go dark.
Interesting.
It can't be easy living in a place like this.
Between the cold and the lack of sun, it's tough to keep morale up. Most of us come from Aya or Haval, so it's a big adjustment. Immunity drops, people get sick. But if the civilians in the settlements can live here without complaint, so can we.
Cool.
I'll come back if I need anything.
I'll be here.
He just offered up some pretty pivotal, you know, strategic information on their race to us. It's interesting. For the commander, I'm sorry we managed to push the Ket back from Tekix, but they knew we were coming. The traps laid out before we even crested the peak. Arjun didn't make it. He went down covering our saboteur. Took out nearly a dozen Ket before he fell. You'd have been so proud of him. I wanted to let you know before word got back in a less delicate way. I'll tell Escalil to hold off on sending the notice. You should be able to break the news to your parents yourself, Commander. I truly am sorry. I know this must be difficult to read, but now that Arjan do Xeel was a hero today, but know that he was a hero today. I'm sorry. I hope you and Lavanna are well. Little Flet must be a handful by now. Mother, something happened. I sent Arjan on a mission and he didn't come back. He's not coming back. His officer tells me he fell protecting his squad. This is my fault. He should have had had more training. I'm so tech-ended. That's horrible. Urgent. Need recruits ASAP. We need more recruits for Havarl. The Ket haven't reached the ruins, but they're attempting on the capital have been bolder. I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out. I know you're stretched thin right now, and I've heard about Arjan, so I'm sure this is a difficult time for you. I wouldn't contact you if it weren't urgent. I'll be in the field. Reach me by comms at your earliest convenience. Interesting. I'm kind of wondering then, I didn't realize the Ket were going after the ruins. Maybe we should have gone there first. Interesting. All right, so we got this guy next. Let's talk to you.
Yes, what is it? You're that alien I've been talking about on comms, aren't you? Why are you standing here? Shouldn't you be talking to the commander?
So many questions.
I'm not sure which question I should answer first.
How about none of them? I simply wanted to express my surprise that someone was in my way.
The commander said the alien wanted to help. But we need it. The emergency caches, maybe.
Emergency caches?
This is a war zone. Ket attacks are always a risk. Wounded. There's probably a cache of emergency medical supplies nearby. No substitute for real medical attention, but you'll survive long enough to reach it.
Problem is the caches are empty right now. We're strained and no one's been out there to replenish supplies.
Yep, we'll help.
There's no time to waste. I'll help with whatever you need.
Supply crates are stacked by the wall over there. Directions to the caches are with them. You have a vehicle?
Of course.
Good. Get going.
All right. So we got collect the supplies. If we look on this, I'm going to assume meet, speak, and then that's the exit. Collect supplies. Is that actually, can we just like literally walk to this? Pick up?
These are the emergency medical supplies the doctor mentioned. We have to get them to the caches. Sam, you saving the location data?
Of course, Pathfinder.
Okay, let me drop them off. Okay, cool. I'm glad I actually checked around before I just left. I thought that maybe we didn't have anything to do in here because... So speak to the commander and speak to Olisk. Interesting. A data pad found in the resistance base states. Okay, we'll see if we can get there first. If not, then we'll just obviously talk to the other person. It might just do one of those auto things when we get close enough. Whoa, what are you? Container. Meditation. Wow. Stuff. All right, so away we go. It's time to go in. Let's see if it just like activates when we get in. Yep, it does.
A possible asset, he says. We've allowed you into our base at his request. I am Anjik Do Xeel. Remember the name, because if you betray us, I will kill you myself. Be assured that what I do to you will make the stars turn their faces and grow dark.
Wow. Let's not have that. You have nothing to fear. But fear itself.
Of betraying you.
Say what you want. It is the hands that reveal true intention. If you wish to prove yourself, be an ally in our fight against the Ket. Despite our best efforts, their growing forces remain a threat to our people. Speak to our lookouts who watch the valley. They'll know where our need is dire. Go now. I have other things to attend to.
Okay, thank you. All right, so speak to the resistance lookout. We had another person in here, though, too. Actually, we probably, yep, have things to scan in here because we haven't been in here yet. The terminal, though, let's activate it. Ket surveillance. Shift change at 5 o'clock. 7 o'clock, Ket litter goes to console, speaks with unknown. 8:20, prevent patrol return. Ket patrol returns, reports nothing unusual. 9:10, Kerrigan enters camp, quickly dispatches. 10:59, Ket comes close to bug location. 11 o'clock, Ket leader checks weapon. 15:49, Ket leader checks weapon again. All right, so group of 5 Ket leave base to deal with roving wild wraith herd. Ket leader makes daily report to unknown superior. Glitch in feed, unsure what causing it. Ket leader checks weapon for 5th time today. Ket checks out for 2 minutes, reported. Ket leader delivers hour-long speech to underlings. Wow. Ket leave in the direction of Harja, reported possibly incoming attack. How is it an hour long if they leave before the hour is up? And then surveillance. Ket leader reports in, immediately checks weapons. The static feed cuts out for 7 minutes. Ket leader dispatches patrol in rover, unsure of destination. Feed gone dark, reported. Feed still down, possible issue with network. So is there any patterns to this? Shift change at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. I don't know if that actually is anything we need to worry about. Okay, so we got a dude over here to talk to. What are you? Console used for various operations. Okay, let's talk to this dude. We saw something in a data pad with this guy.
I'll find it. Something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard. But everything is running fine.
Why are you lying? Not from what I saw. Let's not call him a liar.
Your communications say otherwise. You haven't received a shipment in weeks.
Those data pads are encrypted. How did you...
I have an AI in my brain.
Contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
Just be up front. I'll check it out for you. That's his business. I'm not going to tell him how to run his job or tell them their species how to do things. I'll check into it.
I can take a look at the drop point. That way no one will panic.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own. The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
Nice. All right, yeah, so I, now I gotta go over here. But, like, myself personally, for my own crew, I would have told them. And then mustered everybody up and made it happen, right? Figuring out what's going down.
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
All right, cool. Can we get up here? Oh, yeah, we can. Oh, another data pad. I took a party to the supply drop point. When we got there, everything was gone. Our contact was missing. The snows showed signs of activity. Multiple individuals. The Ket, maybe? I'll keep this quiet until I can get it sorted. So it's probably maybe
the same thing.
Yeah, they do.
Resistance is missing supplies.
All right, and we got some more stuff to collect. There we go. Like 47. So we got as much from this little deposit here as we did. No, it wasn't iridium, but it was something else from a planet spot, which I thought was kind of interesting. Okay, let's jump down. Whee! All right, so I think we've been around everywhere in here, right? Oh, reach the drop point. Okay, so I guess that's where we're heading next. Where are you? This way. Is this a new area? Or have we been back here before? Maybe, maybe not. Oh, no, there's new stuff over here. Oh, hi. Stuff we haven't scanned, or have we scanned everything here? I thought there was something we hadn't scanned here. Maybe not.
I'm cold. A severe temperature drop.
Solid setup here.
Let's try to make a good first impression.
Yeah, oh, we've already scanned that.
Staring.
The ambient temperature is normal.
But I brought the snacks last time.
And I never get care packages from IA.
You're so good at guilting me, Zeke.
Nice.
Whoa, didn't mean to sneak up on you. Your commander said you could show us the valley.
Zeke, I don't want to talk to it. You talk to it.
Stop it, Beniska. The commander sent word. We knew they were coming.
Yeah, we can show you the valley. What are you looking for?
To kill Ket. Let's go help.
I'm here to help your people. Know anyone who needs it?
We've got reports from Hajara about someone trying to rescue a kidnapped family. See those red lights? That's it. If you're here to help, like the commander says, you could start there. Anything else?
Those red lights. You said that's Hajara?
Yes. Hajara Station. One of the Dar in the valley. It's a small community, mostly scientists. There's people there that might need help if you haven't checked it out already.
How do they live out there?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that, too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's the Ket Command Center. We have constant eyes on it.
What's its purpose?
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the prefect there. Meanest, motherless Bissan I ever saw.
I wonder what
the
Bissan
seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
You know, I've been trying to ignore it, but I keep seeing it. These guys look like giant walking cobra snakes. It's kind of freaking me out.
Do you know of any remnant sites or ruins?
I think so. Actually, I don't know.
Zeke, do you ever read the dailies?
No. You'll tell me if I need to know something.
So where is it?
Tall lights. Over on your right somewhere.
All right.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Yeah, you behave. We're watching you.
No, you're not. You're turning around and looking the other
Tempest,
way.
Tempest, we're going to need the Nomad.
My position. Never mind.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Forward station!
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Now we can change our crew.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Activate.
Life support is back online.
Okay, Sam, what's Voeld got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Voeld.
Take
down. Taking down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task.
Probably not.
I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
Okay.
Any suggestions on how to get on Ephra's good side?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Voeld's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a Voeld.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
All right, cool. All right, so first thing that we're gonna... Oh, wow, I thought it looked like it was all messed up there for a minute, but what do we got here? Loadout. If I go into here, can I? I can. Okay. Confirm loadout. So if I pick, so Vetra, select. I want to bring out Jahl for sure. And so we had Vetra and Korra the entire other planet. Let's bring out, we're going to take PB on the science planet. So let's take Jahl and Drock on the Ket planet. I think that sounds good. And then armor. We did get that new armor, right? Like initiative, deep space explorer. Yeah, this stuff. What is tech power? Tech power. Oh, interesting. Okay, so this is all tech power stuff. What's this one? 50% encounter XP increase. I think we might stay with the encounter stuff there for now. I want, like, I can't. Oh, we don't have any more legs. We don't have any more arms. I really want the N7 stuff because that gives us biotic upgrades. We don't use tech stuff. Yeah. So we'll stay in what we've got. What? Why is this thing still highlighted? If I go this way, select. Do I have to look through everything? Interesting. Okay. I don't know why it's still highlighted, but all right. So we've got Jahl and Drock. Can we do anything here? Platinum. Oh, that's just the paint jobs. Sign paint job. Confirm loadout. All right. All right, we got a new crew. Let us see how these guys can do. I think this will be a good crew for... Where's the other guy? Oh, he's floating. Good. I'm happy for you. What do we got going on around here? So, go to Hajara. Scan materials. Okay, so that's the Tempest is back here. We've got mining location over here. We got tons of stuff. Memory trigger, trading favors, memory trigger. forward station drop point. Okay, so we're working our way up through these forward stations. Then we've got sites. Oh, wow, we got lots to do around here. Okay, so let's... Trading favors, memory trigger. Where was the... So memory trigger... Task, cultivation. Hitting the rocks for science. Secret project. Oh, that's PB's secret project right over there. Maybe... So before we go there, we're going to grab PB. Medical caches. Oh, yeah, we got to do that. Memory triggers. Medical caches, hitting the tasks. Medical caches. Yeah, we got lots of stuff. Science, and then... All right, so we're zooming in. This is where we currently are. We're going to head back this way, see if we can't hit up those rocks, and then reach the drop point. Datapad found a resistance base, states that supply drops are... Yeah, okay, so we want to definitely do that. The resistant lookouts mentioned Angara, who were captured by the cat. Someone at the Hydra may know more about this. Okay, so let's head back to wherever that is first. Let's get into the Nomad.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Let's go down.
Follow the lights, Ryder.
Trust me.
Downhill's always more fun.
So we're at the spot? Or do we have further to go? We kind of hit the spot. No, okay, good. Still, so it's still further. Whoa, okay. So the Tempest is right there. Oh, cool, okay. Follow the lights. Follow the yellow brick road. Doot, doot. Follow the yellow brick road. Doot, doot. Okay. So let's get out. And what are we looking for here? Or not get out here? Are we not close enough yet? No, we still got a bit of ways to go. Okay. Let's head in through here. Can we actually get through here?
We're out of the worst of it. Temperature should be manageable now.
What is
coming this way?
Quickly, before they find the resistance.
Oh, I didn't do that right. Oh, that's our guy.
Over here.
Cover. That's a heavy. Oh. Okay. Situational awareness. Situational awareness is a thing. Okay, let's try that again.
We're out of the worst of it. Temperature should be manageable now.
Oh, come on. Anything else? Let's scan this guy. Oh, geez. Okay, do we want to be in our vehicle? It's 87 meters away. Can we talk to these people? Yeah.
Scott, they almost got past me.
Easy, are you all right?
Better now that those kids are dead. Ah, I thought I could lead them the other way. If you hadn't come along, they'd be halfway to our camp by now.
How bad are you hurt? Can you make it back?
It'll be comical, but I can walk. And I know a secret route to the camp. Just wide enough for one. I can get back faster than your rover.
Hmm.
Have the Ket tracked down the resistance here?
No, no. These scum caught a signal flash and were too stubborn to ignore it. You didn't give them time to report in. All their superiors will know is that they went missing in the blizzard.
What are you doing out here?
I'm just a scout. I'm supposed to make sure the Ket get lost out here and stay lost. But they were more prepared than I thought. I got careless.
We have to keep going.
All right.
Go, go. I'll roll the Ket bodies off the cliff before I head back.
Nice. All right, so we got to go down that way. Let's go grab our rover. Is there anything else around here that we need to be scanning? Doesn't look like it. Let us enter the vehicle. Where were we heading now? All right, so we did that. Hitting the tasks. All right, so we're heading to this drop point here now. Oh, we've got
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Step over here. It's like the best spot is right about there. Boink! Alright, so where are we heading? We still got more. Oh my goodness! We want to try and get up there, I think. Wow, look at that. Can we get up? There we go. Boom. Close enough. Oh, we got enemies. Up that way. Oh, ah. I didn't mean to actually press that, I meant to press G.
It corners a little poorly, doesn't it? Your vehicle?
Nah. I swear I will turn this car around.
Okay, we got bad guys.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals by your mining interface.
I like this machine gun.
Gara attacking us?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby.
Alright, we'll start with scanning around. Yeah, why were they scanning us? Or what were they doing? Interesting. I think I feel this. Oh, wait, we got remains here too. Oh, a scope. Examine the pad. And translated. Alright, so I've provided the location for the new drop point. Supply drop is scheduled for later today, so get there quickly. If the stars are with us, the drop will contain shield tech. I must remind you again about direction. About direction? You are not to reveal your mission to anyone if Ephra hears we're building a stockpile. He'll take action. We must keep this up for as long as possible. Skies guide you. What are they doing?
Should I know about it?
That's a conversation for another time.
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
Interesting. Interesting. Okay, well, we helped. What's next? So that was this spot. I don't know if we could get to this spot here. We got a bunch of these. Let's see if we can actually drive to that spot. But actually, it is that time again, isn't it? Let's jump into here. We have done some good things. We'll be back in the next episode on the cold, icy planet in our wonderful vehicle that doesn't turn very well. And look at that thing over there. We'll get to that eventually. See you next time. Bye-bye.